the Boston Globe has called her a writer to watch. Her debut novel, Water Ghosts, recently out in paperback, was a 2008 Northern California Book Award finalist. She teaches English at City College, San Francisco. Please welcome Shawna.